Dear students, in this video, I am going to tell you about our topic, food. As we all know that living organisms need food to grow and survive. Food provides the energy needed by living beings to do work. It also protects us from different diseases and keeps us fit and healthy. So we can say that food is the main source that sustains and nourishes life. Green plants make their own food by the process of photosynthesis, this you already know. And animals, human beings, they are dependent on plants for their food. So we can say that there are two main sources of food. Sources of food, these are two, that is plants and animals. Plants, as you know, they make their own food by utilizing the energy of the sun, and we get food like cereal grains, pulses, fruits, vegetables, oils, etc. from plants. And milk, eggs, meat we get from the animals. So there are two main sources of our food, that is plants and animals. Next is food and its component. First is energy giving food. They are carbohydrates and fats. Next, bodybuilding foods. They are proteins. Next is protective foods. They are vitamins and minerals. Carbohydrates, these are sources of energy. And we get them from fruits, sugar, cereals, vegetables, etc. And proteins help in building up the developing tissues of the growing child. So a developing child needs protein in large amount so that its body can build properly. We get protein from soya bean, pulses, black gram, eggs, etc. Next is fat. Fat, they provide energy, but more than double amount of energy provided by the carbohydrate. It means they provide more than double amount of energy that is provided by the carbohydrates. And our sources of fats are butter, ghee, meat, fish, and eggs. Next is vitamins. Vitamins are essential for maintaining good health and proper growth of the body. They are needed in small quantities only. Plants are the main source of vitamins. They are found in all fresh foods. So when you eat the food, that should be fresh. Vitamins help us to keep our eyes, bones, teeth, and gums healthy. The main vitamins are A, B, C, D, E, and K. Next, about minerals. The important minerals needed by our body are calcium, phosphorus, iron, iodine, sodium, potassium, magnesium, sulfur, etc. But minerals are needed in very small quantities for proper growth and maintenance of our body. I hope this will help you to solve your worksheet that is related to this chapter and given to you.